Facebook ads are extremely, extremely effective, no doubt about it. Now, with that said, for those that are not doing it, I would start if you want to do it, because it's only going to go up as far as cost goes. The biggest brands in the world for the last 5 years have stayed away, and now you're starting to see that shift, right? The BMWs, the Cokes, they're all coming in, spending way more of their budgets on Facebook, which is obviously driving competition up, which is driving the cost up. Now, because you guys are doing it on a very, very local level to your market, you can get away with spending $5, $10 a day and still getting really good results, right? Now, that's all from a paid perspective. There's a lot of free stuff, whether it's home partners, whether it's for sale by owners, whether it's just building relationships that you guys can be doing every single day on Facebook and Instagram, right? Instagram's great from a just true value and branding perspective, because you can control the hashtags and who's gonna see it, right? So I can make 3 posts in a day and have 3 completely different audiences see it. And it's all controlled by the hashtag. So there's definitely ways to do that. If you go into Marketplace on Facebook, use that to your advantage, guys. There's literally, you can search for sale by owner, FSBO, and you're gonna see all the homes in your particular area that are for sale by owner. Now you can message every single one of them and bring them value. Don't do what every other realtor does, be like, hey, I'm a realtor, can I sell your house? Don't do that, right? Message them and say, hey, listen, saw your for sale by owner, that's great. I'm a realtor in the area, I'm not trying to sell you my services. I just wanted to point out that if I were you, there's gonna be a lot of doubt because you're for sale by owner. I would get an inspection done. If you need help getting one, let me know. If you need a mortgage guy, let me know.
Offer help.
Right? Offer to bring value for nothing. Because we all know that at some point in that cycle of them trying to sell their home themselves, they're going to realize that this was a stupid idea, and they're going to call you because you brought them value. Right? It's going to happen. So you can do that. You can search in the search bar of Facebook, search renters. Right? You can search want to rent. You could search looking to rent. You could search in search of is a big one. ISO, rent, right? All the rentals, all the posts, their algorithm is going to scrub their entire Facebook database and give you all the public posts of someone who's typed that in search of a home to rent, right? Now you can reach out to them about home partners if that's what you want to do. So there's tons of opportunity. That's all free. It doesn't cost you anything. It just costs you time doing it.